Do not restrain your dog. I know it's hard, but you need to stay calm. Move objects out of his way to prevent injuries. Call your vet. Take him there once his seizures have stopped. Try to time it so the vet knows how long it lasted.